Okay, I want to start a little bit with logic. I mean, everybody's different out here, and they have different approaches and things like that. If you know you only have Volkswagen money, why jump in everybody's Cadillac and Porsche? So you get hooked on something high price spread, and then you got to come down and live every day in a certain zone. So you could take that same approach here with, putting with programs on your computer. You can start from, what you're going to get used to, and not rack up a lot of data, because you have data that goes along with all these programs as you use them, and you won't be able to use that data unless you keep that program. So my philosophy in this particular situation is, if you take it off, you can always go to the site as you want to. You can go to any site, and you can get some information on the program and download it and put it back on. But just getting a laptop or a computer and having all this these things on there is quite confusing, and it does there's and they call it sometimes they call it bloatware. But these programs try to do everything for you, and that may not teach you exactly on how to think and be creative with the program and grow with the program. So that we're going to go right now and look at some real, we can call it the ones we can lose.